راز یک عهد، رویاهای زکریا و مریم. در دوران سلطنت هرود کبیر، کاهنی زکریا نام هنگام خدمت در معبد اورشلیم رویایی دید. فرشته‌ای به او گفت: تو و همسرت الیزابت صاحب فرزندی خواهید شد و باید او را یحیی بنامید، یعنی خداوند بخشنده است. و باید چنین می شد، هرچند هر دو پیر بودند و فصل باروری الیزابت سر آمده بود. زکریا به این نوید الهی شک کرد و در نتیجه بی ایمانی گنگ و لال شد. چندی بعد الیزابت باردار شد. 6 ماه باردار بود که فرشته خدا یکی از اقوامش دختری جوان و مریم نام را ملاقات کرد و به دو مژده داد که خدا او را برگزیده تا پسری به دنیا آورد.
Hail, thou that art highly favored, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women. Fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor with God. And behold, thou shalt conceive and bring forth a son. And thou shalt call his name Jesus. He shall be great, and shall be called the Son of the Highest. And the Lord God shall give unto him the throne of his father David, and he shall reign over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there shall be no end.
How shall this be, seeing that I know not a man?
The Holy Ghost shall come upon thee, and the power of the Highest shall overshadow thee. Therefore, also that holy child which shall be born of thee shall be called the Son of God. And behold, thy cousin Elizabeth, she hath also conceived a son in her old age. And this is the 6th month with her, who is called barren. For with God nothing is impossible.
Behold, the handmaid of the Lord. Be it unto me according to thy word.
مریم نوید فرشته را پذیرفت و نزد الیزابت رفت تا او را نیز از این امر آگاه سازد. الیزابت مریم را به خاطر ایمانش مبارک خواند و به او گفت: وقتی رسیدی احساس کردم که طفل در درونم به جنبش آمد. مریم شادمان چنین سرایید: جان من خداوند را می ستاید و روحم در خداوند و منجیم وجد و شادی می کند، زیرا دخترکی حقیر را برگزیده تا وسیله‌ای برای ظهور قدرت نجات بخش خود باشد.
For he hath regarded the low estate of his handmaiden. For behold, from henceforth all generations shall call me blessed. For he that is mighty hath done to me great things. And holy is his name, and his mercy is on them that fear him from generation to generation. He hath showed strength with his arm. He hath scattered the proud in the imagination of their hearts. He hath put down the mighty from their seats. And exalted them of low degree. He hath filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he hath sent empty away. He He hath hope in his servant Israel, in remembrance of his mercy, as he spake to our fathers, to Abraham and to his seed forever.
پس از رفتن مریم، الیزابت فرزند خود را به دنیا آورد و مردم انتظار داشتند او را به خاطر پدرش زکریا نام نهند. اما چون خدا به زکریا امر فرموده بود، الیزابت نیز اصرار ورزید که او را یحیی بنامند. وقتی نظر زکریا را جویا شدند، لوحه‌ای برداشت و در تایید همسرش بر آن نوشت یحیی، و در دم زبانش باز شد و نبوت کرد که این پسر طلای دار و پیشاهنگ کسی عظیم تر خواهد بود که می آید.
His name is John. Blessed be the Lord God of Israel, for he hath visited and redeemed his people, and hath raised up an horn of salvation for us in the house of his servant David. As he spake by the mouth of his holy prophets, which have been since the world began, that we should be saved from our enemies and from the hand of all that hate us, to perform the mercy promised to our fathers, and to remember his holy covenant, the oath which he sware to our father Abraham, that he would grant unto us, that we, being delivered out of the hand of our enemies, might serve him without fear, in holiness and righteousness before him, all the days of our life. And thou, child, shalt be called the prophet of the highest, for thou shalt go before the face of the Lord to prepare his ways, to give knowledge of salvation unto his people by the remission of their sins, through the tender mercy of our God, whereby the day spring from on high hath visited us, to give light to them that sit in darkness and in the shadow of death, to guide our feet into the way of peace.